In this video, we have been given that angle DAB is 2x, angle ABC is 3x, and angle BCD is 4x, and BC it is equal to CD and it is equal to AD. Then we have to find x. So first method, if we join BD and draw a perpendicular from C on BD, suppose this point is E, then in any triangle ABC, if AB is equal to AC and if we draw a perpendicular AD on BC, then BD it will be equal to CD, and also these two angles they will be equal. So here DE it will be equal to BE. Suppose A, and we have angle BCD is 4x, so these two angles they will be equal and 2x, and now if we draw a perpendicular from D on AB, suppose this point is F, then now in triangle ADF and triangle CDE, we have angle AFD is equal to angle CED, that is 90 degree, and angle FAD it is equal to angle ECD, that is 2x, and AD it is equal to CD. So triangle ADF it will be congruent to triangle CDE. That means DF it will be equal to DE, and DE it is A, so DF it will be equal to A, DF it will be A, and now in triangle DFB, it is DFB, this angle is 90 degree, this angle suppose theta, and we have DF is A, and DB it is A plus A, that will be 2A. So sine theta it will be equal to DF by DB, and sine theta it is equal to A by 2A. So we get sine theta is equal to 1 by 2. That means theta, it will be equal to 30 degree. So this angle, it is 30 degree. So this angle, it will be 3x minus 30 degree. And now, inter angle CEB it is CEB, this angle it is 3x minus 30 degree, this angle is 2x and this angle is 90 degree. So 90 degree plus 2x plus 3x minus 30 degree, it will be equal to 180 degree. And 90 degree minus 30 degree will be 60 degree plus 2x plus 3x will be 5x. That is equal to 180 degree. So 5x, it will be equal to 120 degree. So x will be equal to 24 degree. And second method, we have BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. Suppose A. And now, if we join BD, then in any triangle ABC, if AB is equal to AC, then these two angles, they will be equal. So here, if this angle is theta, then this angle, it will be also theta. So this angle, it will be 3x minus theta. And now, in any triangle A, B, C, if BC is A, AC is B, and AB is C, then A by sin A, it is equal to B by sin B, it is equal to C by sin C. And from this equation, we can get A by B is equal to sin A by sin B. And here, in triangle ADB, AD by BD, it will be equal to sin 3x minus theta by sin 2x. And AD is A by BD, it is equal to sin 3x minus theta by sin 2x. So BD, it will be equal to A times sin 2x by sin 3x minus theta. And now, इन ट्रेंगल बी सी डी सी डी बाई बी डी इट विल बी इक्वल टू साइन थीटा बाई साइन फोर एक्स एंड सी डी इज ए बाई बी डी इट इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा by sine 4x. So BD it will be equal to A times sine 4x by sine theta. And now suppose it is equation 1 and it is equation 2, then BD it will be equal to BD. So A times sine 2x by sine 3x minus theta, it will be equal to A times sine 4x by sine theta. A times sine 2x by sine 3x minus theta, it will be equal to A times sin 4x by sin theta, and A will get cancelled, and here in triangle BCD theta plus 4x it will be equal to 180 degree. So theta plus 2x, it will be equal to 90 degree. So theta, it will be equal to 90 degree minus 2x. Theta, it is 90 degree minus 2x. And 3x minus theta, it will be equal to 3x minus 90 degree minus 2x. That will be 5x minus 90 degree. 3x minus theta, it is 5x minus 90 degree. And now we have sin 2x by sin 5x minus 90 degree is equal to sin 4x by sin 90 degree minus 2x, and sin of minus theta it is equal to minus sin theta. So it will be sin 2x by minus sin 90 degree minus 5x is equal to sin 4x by sin 90 degree minus 2x. And sin 90 degree minus theta, it is equal to cos theta. So it is sin 2x by minus cos 5x is equal to, and sin 4x, it will be 2 times sin 2x times cos 2x. By this will be cos 2x, because sin 2a it is equal to 2 sin a cos a. And now cos 2x will get cancelled, sin 2x will get cancelled. So we get minus 1 by cos 5x is equal to 2. So cos 5x, it will be equal to minus 1 by 2. And cos 60 degree, it is 1 by 2. Cos 120 degree, it is minus 1 by 2. And cos 240 degree, it is minus 1 by 2. And cos 300 degree, it is 1 by 2. And we have cos 5x is minus 1 by 2. So 5x, it will be equal to 120 degree, 240 degree, and it can be 2n pi plus 120 degree and 2n pi plus 240 degree. And here 2x plus 3x plus 4x, 2x plus 3x plus 4x, it should be less than 360 degree, and it is 9x, it should be less than 360 degree. So x should be less than 40 degree. That means 5x, it should be less than 200 degree. So 5x, it cannot be 240 degree, and so on. That means 5x, it will be equal to 120 degree, and x will be equal to 120 degree by 5. So x will be equal to 24 degree.